As to when I shall visit civilization, it will not be soon, I think. I have not tired of the wilderness. Rather, I enjoy its beauty and the vagrant life I lead, more keenly all the time. I prefer the saddle to the streetcar, and star-sprinkled sky to a roof, the obscure and difficult trail leading into the unknown to any paved highway, and the deep peace of the wild to the discontent bred by cities.
You had to have some sort of spark that could suck people in.
He became this visible articulation of the spirit of wilderness.
This was a kid captivated, enamored of the great beauty and the mystery of the Southwest.
Especially back in the 30s, a lot of things that can go wrong in this country, it can turn on you in a hurry. It really doesn't give a damn about you.
We all want to leave what it is we do on a day-to-day basis, and we want to just go see beautiful things, and we want to paint, and we want to write in our journal.
He suffered from it. It wasn't easy.
And as far as I'm concerned, Everett Roos is still doing that.